firm and slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Back break. Quick, quick, slow. Ladies lunge forward. Quick, quick, and up. Good. One more time. Ready? And grapevine. Quick and quick, slow. Good. From here, we had our Cucaracha, so we're just going to hip twist, hip twist, hip twist, and quick, quick, slow. Good. Let's try that much from the top. We'll go up to the hips. Ready? And slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, and lunge. Quick, quick, up, grapevine. Quick and quick, slow, hip, hip, hip. Right here, gentlemen, take a forward break, ladies take a back break, and we're going to bring the lady into a shadow position. So she's going to take a quick, quick, and slow. And both partners should have the right foot. From here, a little bit easy, we have a forward walk, just one count. Ready, and quick, quick, slow. Now, gentlemen, you're going to be your knees across you. Ladies, you're going to be turning inwards and into the middle of the circle. You're going to be reaching out, in this case, towards the parking lot. Ready? Quick, quick, slow. Good. From here, this is super easy. We have two explosions. And quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. We're going to take that from the top. Here we go. Ready? And slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. Inside break, quick, quick, lunge, quick, quick. Ready? And slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, lunge, quick, quick, slow. Break five, quick and quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. We have the explosions. Okay. The first move in the roster is, gentlemen, we're going to bring the lady back into shadow position. Okay, so we're going to give a little tug with our left arm here to pull her in. Ladies, you're going to be doing an inside turn into shadow position. Quick, quick, outside, yeah.
Okay.
Quick, quick, slow. Good. From here, we have two counts of forward walk. So just kind of curve it so we don't run into the mirrors. Here we go, ready? And quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. Good. Now we're going to set the lady out, and we're going to take it into a two-hand hold. Quick, quick, slow. Gentlemen should have their left foot free, ladies right foot free. So we're going to start with the lady coming in. Ready? And quick, quick, slow. Very good. Now we're both going to walk forward, two counts. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Now send her out to two-hand hold. Quick, quick, slow. We had the shoulder to shoulders. So we had three of them. We did a quick, quick, slow. We switched the hand to do Renna's variation of this step. Quick, quick, slow. And one more shoulder to shoulder. Quick, quick, slow. Okay. Got that. We tack that on to the bring her in. Here we go. Ready? And quick, quick, slow. Forward walk. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Set her off. Quick, quick, slow. Shoulder to shoulder. Quick, quick, one. Quick, quick, two. Quick, quick, three. But from there, we had one spot. This is where things started changing. We did a quick, quick. That was our third one. Then we did one spot turn. Quick, quick, slow. Here was the
that's
right. It was, yeah, it was open up. Yeah, Robert's right. Okay, so when we come out of that spot turn, gentlemen, go for behind the waist, ladies, same thing. That's right. that's right. Well, we'll get there. So we take the third quick, we do a spot turn into the open out.
Yeah.
Quick, slow. That's it. Let's just try that from the shoulder to shoulders. Here we go. Ready? And quick. One, switch hands. Quick, two. Quick, spot turn. Quick, slow, back break. Quick, next. Good. Looks like we're actually going to the side here. We did a free spin, and we connected here. Okay. Rather than back breaking,
you said this was...
It wasn't open out.
Yeah.
So we were going like that.
It's more like an, you know...
I'm going this way. So you're going that way.
Yeah.
Like a regular open out.
So you're like in a V.
In the video, it looked like a back break, but so.
I mean, she said open out.
She said open out.
And it feels more like back break.
Yeah, because I was watching the video and I noticed I was doing this, and she didn't correct me. So
we just have her correct. Clarify.
For now, we'll assume that it's just a back break like it was in the video, and then she wants to fix it next week. Yeah. I'll ask her about that.
She said open out.
The next step that came after this was that Aida. Yeah, so that was. We're gonna try it so you can see what that would look like. Yeah, more or less. We did this, we had the spot turn. This is the question mark here. This is the Aida. Quick, slow.
No, but you're not
right, quick, slow. Quick, slow. Yeah. Do we understand how to get into the Aida? That's what I'm perfect. So whether it's being done from the back break or the open out, whether it's here or whether you're going to the side, okay, we're going to come in and connect on the slow. So we're going to take it slow. From here, gentlemen, you're going to turn your lady counterclockwise, like that. Okay. At the same time she's doing that, ladies are going to be going backwards, gentlemen are going back with her. So we have quick, slow. Quick, slow. I know, right? Okay, here we go. Ready? Take the back break or open up, whatever it is. And just stop on the slow. Ready? Quick, slow. Okay, so gentlemen, you're going to be taking three steps backwards. Ladies, here we go. Okay. Quick. And turn out slow. So, I eat here, quick, slow, and quick, slow. From here, both partners walk forward, I believe. Quick, slow. And then we both went under the arm. Quick, slow. And that's where we stopped.
That's it.
Right there. When we started, our hands are still connected. Like, the whole purpose of this move is we actually keep the hands connected all the way here, and then release. I don't think there's time to completely reach. Here we go. Ready? And quick, slow, and quick, slow. Cool. Okay. I know in the video it looked like there was one more, I guess it was an inside break after we came through, but I see it in some of the run-throughs and others I don't, so I don't want to put it in there.
Sure.
So I don't know if Brennan intended to put that in.
Come out.
Ready? And slow. Lunge. Grapevine. Quick, slow. Quick, slow. four counts of eight. So we had a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here we go. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One more time. Let's just do the arginine tangle portion. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4. Hook, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. From here we have the reverse turn into the flip. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Round A. 5, 6, 7, 8. Reverse turn. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Flick, quick, quick, slow. Good. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Flick, quick, quick, slow. Cool.